understand our culture, our Sanskriti better. For that today, I will be talking about three of the most famous chants of our culture. Most of us know the Gayatri Mantra, but do we understand its significance, its importance, how it affects us? Let me tell you, it is believed that by chanting the Gayatri Mantra, you achieve success and happiness in your life. With regular chanting of Gayatri Mantra, one can firmly establish and stabilize the mind. The mantra is a declaration of appreciation to both the nurturing sun and the divine. Om Bhur Bhuvasvah Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yon Prachodayat. We meditate on the glory of the Creator who has created the universe, who is worthy of worship, who is the embodiment of knowledge and light, who is the remover of all sin and ignorance. Hinduism is not only a religion, rather it is the way of life, but our own culture has faded with time. We perform prayers, but somehow we have forgotten the true essence of it. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudashyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. That is the ultimate truth, the God. This is the absolute. Absolute rises above the absolute. Even when the absolute is taken out of the absolute, it still remains. The world is going through a very difficult time. We need as much positivity in our lives as possible. There are chants and extracts from our Vedas which are said to be beneficial for mental, emotional and physical health of our beings. Lord Shiva's Mahamrityunjay Mantra is one of the most powerful mantras that addresses Lord Shiva. The divine vibrations of this mantra are not only for treating diseases, but also removes any fear, anxiety or mental illness and keeps away from any negative energy. Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushtivandhanam Urvararukmiv Bandhanan Mrityor Mokshi Amamritat. Om. We worship Shiva, the three-eyed Lord, who is fragrant and nourishes and grows all beings. As the ripened cucumber is liberated from its bondage to the creeper, when it fully ripens, may Shiva liberate us for the sake of immortality.